Hello everyone. Today, so I just want to talk about a little bit about the live performance, the situation in China. I want to introduce livehouses in China. First of all, I have been to a lot of livehouses. Because every time when I go to a city for traveling, the first place I will definitely go is the music venue, which is the live house. Since like I have like a work experience and like two live houses, like one it's in Hangzhou, which is my hometown, the other one is in Shanghai. I am going to Mao Live House today, which is located in Hangzhou, in my hometown. So I just got off of the bus. Mao Live House is inside of this shopping mall. This place, I've been like thousands of times. I miss this place so much. Haven't been here for a month. Can you see this is the one? It's located in the third floor. You can hear the music already. We'll be there pretty soon. Yo, oh my god.
你回来了?
回来了呀, 慧哥, 你都没有检票呢。
快去买票。
沉迷于打牌的人，那你要接受我的采访吗？请问，我已经跟黄江美说好了，这种采访。你要，我看着你了，那你在忙？两年前吧，两年前才刚刚开始接触这个行业。 在这边从事调酒，就是关于吧台的一些事务。Livehouse 的话，可能就是跟观众的话有更直接一点的接触吧。嗯。我觉得 Livehouse 的话，可以用两个方面回答，一个是狭义的话，可以让人更好的享受高品质的音乐，听到自己喜欢的现场。 然后广义的讲的话，赋予这个城市更多的意义，每个人都能以直接的方式参与其中，欣赏来自世界多元化不同的音乐。我觉得我可能不太适合采访，我也比较害羞。演出的地方啊，就是也不能这么讲了，这样讲太狭隘了。
Livehouse 是一个场地，一个空间。嗯，对，你可以用来做你现在想做的事情，就这样。大概三年前吧，16年底了，之前是有看过演出，但16年底开始在这里做兼职。
对，脏辫。
Yeah。
这个人那个时候还有脏辫。<笑>对啊，就。
就后来很多人都扎脏辫，我就觉得好无聊，就剪掉了。还可以计算，叮叮叮。
对，你很烦哎、欸。
这样算什么？
我先开始了。
那我还要玩吗？